Hi, welcome. So in this question, we are having a protein that is having 250 amino acids, and in the genes, we are having 50% of it.